To my right.
Jonathan, are you weighing in first?
Get ready to weigh in just a few minutes.
Ali, how you feeling? Looking skinny.
So happy, back to me.
Happy. What do you think, Jonathan? Usyk or Joshua? Heart?
I favor Joshua because he got the more experience at the knocking out heavyweights. So I favor Joshua. He had an easier time against Chisora than Usyk had.
But he hasn't been the same since Andy Ruiz.
I don't think he had a good performance in his last fight.
I don't think he's the same.
I don't know what the same. I don't know what that means.
Right. He's fighting more on the heels. He's fighting more offensive.
I think he always fought like that.
You see? I thought it was a little more aggressive.
He was always back and forth, depending on what his opponent did. He always feed off the energy of his opponent. Depending on what his opponent is.
So you think Joshua?
I'm not picking.
Okay.
But the fight favored Joshua because Joshua's the pure heavyweight. The fight favored Joshua.
Okay.
But if anybody underestimates Alexander Usyk, I feel sorry for him. Because he could cause a lot of problems.
Usyk's the real deal. What about Wilder Fury 3?
No winners, okay? Who has the favorite going into the fight? Wilder does. I mean, Fury does. Fury's undefeated. Fury, the way he faced them the first two times, especially the last time, got the favorite Fury for the third fight.
And I hope Wilder.
And if you're going off of, no, I'm not hoping, I'm not saying who's gonna win or lose. But if you're basing off of the last fight, or if you're basing off of the trainer, you gotta go Fury again.
Okay, how about this? Canelo and Caleb Plant.
My problem is, this, I don't know Caleb Plant fought that had a resume like Canelo. That's my issue. So, Canelo is the favorite going into the fight.
I agree.
Anything can happen, but Canelo is the favorite going into the fight. But I don't know who's gonna outbox Canelo.
No one.
Yeah. Like, what is Caleb Plant known for?
Boxing.
So who's gonna outbox Canelo? So, I mean, I looked at the fight with Caleb Chewett. That was a toe-to-toe battle. That was an easy fight up until the eighth round. I think Caleb Plant took it away after the eighth round. I do believe that. I do think he really won that fight. He did a good job. But you can't fight Caleb Chewett when you fight Carmelo. Well, I just don't. I haven't seen nobody in his face.
Watch
that desire.